when I'm not making art, silk screening, or firing my guns, I watch snakemonkey.tv.